church has been much faith in me. I don't think to begin the organization
and promise to uphold her teachings.
I do.
Take this image of Jesus as a reminder that he is the true God.
We ask our Lady's intercession, the Oblate family, as we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed are you.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is for this is my body which will be given up for you.
In him and in him, O God Almighty Father.
He calls us to ministry to each other. And happy are those
who wish to receive communion from gluten free. Would you please come to the front?
Opportunities to make a life and not just a living are what I'm going to hope you experience.
The gospel. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord.